This video will show you how to download MyChart onto your Apple or Android mobile device in preparation for your virtual video visit with your provider. Please make sure you have your iTunes or Google Play login ID and password available. First, on your Apple device, find the Apple App Store icon, and on your Android device, find the Google Play Store icon. Click on the icon to open the application store. In the Apple App Store, click on the search icon in the lower right-hand corner, and in the Google Play Store, locate the search box at the top of the screen. Type MyChart into the search box and press Search. Find the MyChart icon and click on Get on your Apple device or Install on an Android device to download the app to your device. You may need to type in your iTunes or Google Play login ID and password to complete this step. MyChart will now be downloaded onto your device. You only need to download this app once to your device. Thank you for choosing Hartford Healthcare.